afternoon. How are you? I'm Kildavid. I'm your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dog Definitive Edition. This is going to be Gaming Live Stream Walking Episode 6. Previously, I had witnessed a brutal wedding massacre involving Winston Shu and his bride-to-be. Now, Wei Shen is still conflicted, and now he's deep into the Water Street Boys Sungangyi Triad. And I've also participated in illegal street races only to find out that Hotshot intended to kill off Ace in the race. So I've brought him into custody. So we're going to continue on with the story. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dog's Definitive Edition. Right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. Thank everyone participating in the stream. Anyone joining me? So I'm back at this second safe house, which is the in the central district of Hong Kong. And of course, it's much more lavish. So now, bring everyone up to speed with Sleeping Dogs. You get to play as Wei Shen, who is an undercover cop investigating going undercover with the Water Street Boys, which is a faction of the Sungangyi Triad organization, and their rivals are the 18th.
If you pour essential oils into your pressure points, it's really
Mr. Shu's Revenge. We'll start with Mr. Shu's Revenge. Mrs. Shu's Revenge. That's Winston Shu's mother. Grieving mother.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible. Ricky, it's Wei.
Shit, Wei. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Just like before, I had to use my smartphone to use the triangulation system. Back down my card. This is Johnny the Rat.
Hey, what can I do for you?
I pretty much know who's responsible for the wedding massacre and the murder. Thank you. Not even the rat place in the moment. Definitely edited. what I expect to do, so I'll have a real call the next time we go. Here's the fun part.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. And by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back.
Diamonds, huh?
All I need is someone to recover them. I pay a large fee.
Okay. What's the guy's name?
His name is, Large Bucktooth Cho. He lives at 101 Aberdeen Road, but I think he may be at his girlfriend's apartment.
Yeah. Where's that?
She's at, hold on, I'm looking it up. She's up on Marlboro. It's a green building with a lot of bamboo outside of it.
Moron, what's the number?
I think there's an 8 in it.
Do you golly?
Look, I'm very sorry, sir. Here it is, 818. He's not a tall man. Big buck teeth,
How many fucking diamonds?
He wears white shirts, black shoes.
Screw you! You on your own!
Oh. Fucking hell.
Don't triangulate.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. And by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back.
Diamonds, huh?
All I need is someone to recover them. I pay a large fee.
Okay. What's the guy's name?
His name is, Large Bucktooth Cho. He lives at 101 Aberdeen Road, but I think he may be at his girlfriend's apartment.
Yeah. Where's that?
She's at, hold on, I'm looking it up. She's up on Marlboro.
Bingo.
It's a green... Got you, fucker.
Back.
baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Asshole.
Hey, Johnny the rat fuck, where are you at?
Moving along.
Move, bitch. What do you think this is? Stupid fucking horse. That was pretty skinny.
They've been in there 2 weeks. Stripped and missed my oven. Come on in the baby. But that didn't make you scream. There you go. You need to pick me.
Please. I have years of wisdom. I know what I talk about.
I got something for you, sucker. Come here. You ain't down yet. Get over here. Why you? You don't pay for it. Oh, damn it. My God. All right, Johnny, where you at?
Do you know those girls from the Bam Bam Club?
Yeah, why?
The one that wants to be an actress?
Yeah, she's a dumb one.
I think we make a little porn. Flip it to Sunny Wall. One night with a video camera, and we make 5-6,000. Sure, all you need is a girl or two, a bat in a cannon. If it doesn't look good, we sell it as an actual video. Those will go for even more sometimes.
So why isn't everyone doing it?
Do you be a leader? Why isn't everyone putting a complicated effort? We do it, we make money. We don't need to worry about anybody else.
We might want to find different girls. Those who don't look so good naked.
Thank you, bitch.
Hey, you!
Don't let him get me!
Ooh, you got stabbed. Now give me that gun. Give me that heat.
Hey, Tim, turn! Hey,
They're not smart enough to get away. They're gonna blow up on their ass. Here we go. Boom, motherfucker. Alright, baby. Fire. sorry.
Killed me.
hot.
Friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Yeah? Who would that be?
They gonna kill you.
Tell me their names, so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
Well, you don't have to. Someone else will ask the questions.
Well, fuck him too!
Meet Mrs. Chu, Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you!
He told me, Winston's dead, you're here.
Fuck!
Who told you?
I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wei, you should go now. You go,
Wei. Wei, don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay, I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
Just turn him into an asshole casserole. He's the main ingredient. If you are enjoying the stream, if you like the content I'm bringing you, why not follow and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Grand Theft Auto 5, Mad Max, and many others. I would greatly appreciate it. Now, back to the stream.
You're looking for something special? I can take you places you didn't even know existed.
Sure, why not?
You got a favorite country, Wei? France? Greece? I may just have to find a new job. You know what they say about coming with the customers.
Shut up, both of you! Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
So who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Bull, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
No! gong! I'll kill her, man!
Shit! Nice shot, Wei!
Oh, push out, I won't love! 你又走先啦！
你要救他啊！
All of them! 我自己都怕啊！
瞄准啊！发梦啊！发梦啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊
Then we'll fuck! Nima!
I'll kill her, man!
Yeah!
Oh,
oh, holy shit! Nice job, man!
Oh, put that wrong up! Wait! I should never take this job!
Fuck! Get him,
fucking up, hooker! Hooker! Okay. 知道呢隊係咩特別啦？專踢屎忽鬼㗎！中咗都靠樣揾食。 Ah!
Step on it!
Back here, you ponytail douchebag.
No way you get away clean, ponytail. No way.
Get my hands on you, motherfucker. Who you think about getting in the car?
Done. Are you done? I'm gonna break your face.
You want a street pussy?
You want a street pussy? Ow. Come here. I'm gonna rip the ponytail off your ass. Beat some sense into you. Bitch-ass.
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you, eh? This isn't the end of this!
Damn it!
Stop running!
Stop!
Police,
stop.
Keep yourself up!
Ah, oh, shit. Just what I needed.
Miss Yang is a red pole, and she just saved your life.
Miss Yang? Broken Nose Yang? My apologies, Madame Red Pole. So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it.
Good philosophy.
With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi.
Yes.
Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided, which brings me to you. Nah, we both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen, and the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Lee's operation. Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. Zou tao le ha? Wei Shen.
錢啊！
真係咧，揾人拎起心肝去參加減肥班先得。次次買呢樣嘢都輸咗。
你識唔識打蛇啊？掹機。
Hey, man.
Wait! You won't believe what those assholes did!
Who?
Those guys at Top Glamour, they're fucking with me! I brought them another load of watches. They were supposed to give me 200,000 for them. Instead, they give me this hunk of shit. I don't even know how to ride this thing. I had to push it here.
Calm down. Give me the bike. I'll get you your money.
What are you gonna do?
Same thing I always do, Jackie. Let me in?
All right. Come on in.
What do you want?
My friend Jackie tells me you owe him some money.
You're sitting on it. And where'd you get off strong-arming me, huh? I know you're a cop.
And I know you're a snitch. You want to see who your boys kill first?
Fuck you. Kill him! Kill him!
Thank you.
Not getting away from me, nah.
That's it, asshole! Come on, fuckers!
Let go of me!
You're coming with me.
Come on, man, let me go!
Out of here alive!
I just left you with Wu.
Stop struggling. You're coming with me. Right now. So either you make him disappear or I will.
Bring him over.
Stay coming, Hey, let me out of here, you fucker! My people are gonna cut you into pieces, you hear me? Hey, you hear me, you fucker?
Shut up. Here's your guy. Hope you still want him. But I don't want this coming back to bite me in the ass.
I'll take care of it. Where he's going, he won't be in a position to tell anyone anything.
Hey, I can hear you! What the fuck are you doing out there? Open the fucking trunk, will you?
Hey! Show the lady some respect!
Thank you for coming. You like some tea? Hey, 欢迎啊, young man. May I offer
now
you
got
some
a sale.
Tea? Good luck, Wei. The gods are watching. You seem troubled. May a little tea help?
Mrs. Chu?
你知冇啊 ？Sammy 佢细个嗰阵，佢每日都喺呢个厨房度食嘢，坐喺嗰度静静地食饭。而家佢会做出咁样嘅嘢。Sammy? Dog eyes.
Dog eyes did it. Is that what Johnny told you?
几多钱都唔值得。阿伟啊，呢种生意会令人痴线嘅。 我叫 Winston， 系我错嘅，我鼓励佢，而家揾佢。 大月里了。
Flaky, always good. You like? Juicy, succulent fish, wholesome.
All right, I'll take it.
多謝曬, thank you for shopping here.
Around.
What the fuck, man? Let's work something out here, okay?
Ew! They don't run like
that. Guys.
Oh, shit! Move! Move! Oh,
come and get me, huh?
Get down to the docks. I'm gonna need a pickup now.
Got it. On my way.
Get down to the docks. I'm gonna need a pickup now.
Got it. On my way.
fuck!
Give it up, you fuck!
Like some swordfish. Can I tempt you with some sword? There, fuckers. Where do you think you're going? Dog eye. Damn it.
Get him!
Get him now!
I gave no one to fight that!
Take your time, boy. Make him suffer.
Give it up, you fuck!
You had enough, huh? Because I could do this all night!
Wow! Car's over here! What's going on?
We're bringing him to Mrs. Chu. She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, all right. We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. But you and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
You're the boss, Wei.
restaurant.
What's going on?
We're bringing him to Mrs. Chu. She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, all right. We could take care of this ourselves.
Last 30 minutes.
Believe me, I'm tempted. But you and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
You're the boss, Wei.
Some good driving there.
Thanks, man.
You have an appointment, dog.
What the fuck you doing, huh? Wait!
Sit down and shut the fuck up.
Jesus. I haven't been here in fucking years.
Sammy, 為咗你一路開住個廚房，你睇我留埋啲骨喺裡面，你中意噶嘛？係咪啊？
It's cool, Mrs. Chu. I already ate.
你同我食曬佢，食咗佢。
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? I'm not fucking hungry.
Sammy, 你避下我面，我特登為你做噶，唔使驚。 不只是你一個人，你的朋友 Johnny 老鼠仔，他都在這裡。What
the fuck? He's crazy!
他現在在湯裡面，或者我將你放在煲湯裡面。
Wait, if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
Sorry, it's nothing personal, just business.
Oh, God, I'm sorry, please, stop.
Keep it together.
Hello?
long and wild. I'm not lying. You want to see for yourself.
Why? Are you there?
You seem troubled.
Uh-huh.
Thank you for coming. You like some tea?
I'll pay now.
Good luck, Wei. The guards are watching.
Tradition calls for us to select a temporary chairman. Until you are well, Uncle. A man who would continue as you would wish. If they were brazen enough to attack a wedding, we have to assume 18K will be coming after us.
I know that you are right. Wei, my boy.
Uncle, you're okay.
Thanks to you. Sister Jiang told me about the troubles between you and Big Smile Lee here. You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
Yes, of course, Uncle Po.
Good. Pockmark, see to it that Wei is formally initiated. He's been a loyal foot soldier to the Sun Han Ji. It's time to make him a Red Pole.
Your initiation is young Leong. He has been selling to schoolgirls and was ordered to stop. He switched to the 18K instead. Make an example of him.
Thank you. I will.
If any of your people have not been properly initiated, bring them with you. Uncle, we still need to decide who will lead us.
What about you, Pockmark? You are my greatest friend. You know my wishes better than anyone. Would you not take my place?
No, Uncle. I am your advisor. I cannot lead in your place.
So, if not you, who then?
Chu Qin Sao. He is your true nephew, your blood, legacy Doyan. Who better to preserve your wishes and keep the family together?
Chu Qin, can you handle this responsibility? Temporary chairman?
Yes, Uncle. I am ready and grateful for the opportunity.
Pockmark, see that it is done.
He's a bit of an imbecile.
Jackie, it's Wei. Where are you?
Getting a massage, man. Let me tell you, the girls here are...
Listen, I got some news. I'm on my way over. We got an errand to run. See you in a few minutes.
Hey,
encounter many ways of how you can get a gun in Sleeping Dogs. One of them is to have a special key. Another is finding a gun in one of the security cases. And then also a gun too.
Jackie, you're gonna love this.
What's going on, Wei?
Well, you're about to become a full member of the Sun On Yi.
Fuck me! Are you sure?
100%.
Yeah, baby! I fucking did it, yeah!
Oh, don't worry about it, my man. It'll be your turn soon. Jackie, they're making me a Red Pole.
What? Holy shit, Wei! Holy fucking shit!
Well, Jackie, the dream finally comes true.
No shit! Hey, wait, don't think I don't appreciate it. I know it wouldn't have been possible without you.
No problem, Jackie.
Man, you wanna get a massage before we go? My treat, come on, man. Best way to celebrate, you won't believe what these girls can do.
I don't think so, Jackie.
So, what's this errand?
It's part of our initiation. You know this guy?
Holy shit! Young as one of us, Wei. Came up in old prosperity, just like you and me.
Well, he's been dealing to kids. They ordered him to stop a couple of times.
Okay. They tell you much about the ceremony?
Just that we're in it.
We're brothers after that. Man, Sun On Yi brothers.
Yeah.
Hey, what? I went out with Jumei the other day.
Finally asked her out, huh? So how'd it go?
Man, I made her laugh so hard. I read that somewhere, that if you make a girl laugh, she'll fall in love with you.
I think if you're funny, she'll fall for you.
Same thing, isn't it?
Whoa!
suit looks up at me with her big puppy eyes and says, Daddy, little Gina will do anything for it.
Hey, where's Young?
You're doing it, fuck guy!
It's time to do it!
Talk to you.
Hey, who there?
Uncle Po sent us. Jackie, let's go! Come on! Let's move! You okay?
I don't know, man. I've never done that before!
I know.
Was it? I don't know. My hands are shaking, man.
Look, take a breath, Jackie. Breathe, man.
Did you see the look in the guy's eyes? I didn't expect it to be like that. I always thought about how it looked. I didn't know how it'd make me feel, you know? Feel it in my stomach. Shit, Wei!
Calm down. Look, it'll wear off, okay?
Is it done?
It's done.
Good, good. Brothers, from today forward, your lives will be forever changed.
because today you are my brothers. We're bound to each other by blood, sworn to protect each other to the death if necessary. With our brotherhood comes duty. You will obey our leader in all things, and you will show your brothers respect always. With our brotherhood comes power. The Sun On Yi does not die. The Sun On Yi does not forget. It rewards its sons with wealth, status, and honor. It protects their businesses and their families. It cares for their children as if they were their own. Our brotherhood pays our enemies with pain, suffering, and death. And none suffers more than a traitor. Betray your brothers, and you will die 1,000 times over, slowly, in the dark. The Sun On Yi and the gods themselves will burn your soul from your body and crush the ashes with our heels. There are 32 oaths. With them, you are bound together. With them, you become Sun On Yi. Are you ready to begin?
I read your report.
I'm flattered. Was it a slow day or something?
Pendry's very impressed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sort of impressed too. He wants you to dig around, see what you can find on Sunny Woe. Says it's a priority.
I read about him. I mean, he reps entertainers, dabbles in porn, with allegedly some human trafficking mixed in. Well, why go after him? He's not Sun On Yi.
To bring down the Sun On Yi, we have to take down the people who support them, cut off their revenue sources, dismantle the network. This is how we hit him where it hurts. Sunny's revenue stream is massive. A lot of it flows to Sun On Yi.
I'll see what I can do, Raymond.
By the way, you hear anything about Dog Eyes? He seems to have disappeared.
Haven't heard a thing.
Oh, before I forget, Jackie Ma, we're taking him in.
Jackie?
From what I read in your reports, he'll be a good source of info, and it won't be hard to make him talk. We'll need you to set him up
no,
for
no,
us.
That makes no sense. He's nobody.
He's a criminal, Wei. You're a cop. I hate to be a broken record, but it sounds like you're getting attached.
I'm not getting attached. I'm not a fucking idiot, okay? He's part of my cover. He brought me in. He's the one who vouched for me.
And now you're so high up, you don't need him. He's outlived his usefulness, so we're bringing him in.
I'm taking this up with Pendry.
This came from Pendry.
Taking him in accomplishes nothing, and it makes my job harder. I'm not doing it.
You don't have a choice, all right? It's a direct order.
Yeah? Direct order? Well, that's an order you can shove directly up your ass, Raymond.
So this is my third location.
We want the Red Pals, the lieutenants like Winston.
Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
Now I'm in a house. Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be back with another edition of Let's Play in the coming days. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please